too much about it.
Right. All right then. So, hey guys. Geometry Geek here. And today we're going to be playing some hacked Pokemon Go.
With me!
So I'm with Lewis. We're using a new screen recorder I managed to get. Lewis isn't working, but we're just going to be, you know, catching some Pokemon. So first we're going to hit up a few Pokestops just to get some Pokeballs up. And yeah. I have got my selfie stick, but I'm not going to use it. So once we've collected up some Pokeballs, I'm just going to, you know, quickly... this isn't what we need. Go away. Go away. Alright, so we're going to open up our Safari and go on to Pokesnipers. Right, I do recommend this website on Safari. Where, look. You can get so many Pokemon. Oh, there's a Dragonite 15 minutes ago. We'll just let it load up before it all crashes.
Yeah.
Why is it not working? Alright. I'm just going to try, as soon as I try and copy and paste the coordinates. There we go. So, we've got all of these. I have not got a Vaporeon yet. So, that is very useful.
Okay, I'm going to do a video.
So, Lewis is going to quickly start a video as well.
Okay.
We're just going to, you know.
Hi, guys. It's Hyper.
Alright, so, he's doing his, I'm doing mine. We've just got to get rid of all of the coordinates here. Yo, I'm Geometry Geek. Lewis is doing a video. So, let's quickly get these coordinates. Sorry, this is a bit of a boring video so far. But trust me, this vape god is amazing. Well, it's just going to show up right there. Now, what I'm going to say, do not touch any Pokestops, otherwise it will know that you're at that location on your hacked version. But before the CP shows up, oh, that is a high CP.
Here's a great ball.
Oh, I am in danger. Right, yeah. So we just go get that because, haven't got a chance.
Number two.
Right, my final great ball.
David's trying to get
his. Alright, come on, Vaporeon. I'm going to name you Vape God if I catch you. Nope, I didn't get it. So at this moment, I know that I have not got a chance.
See.
It ran from me. It ran. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next.